very split from each other. Mowgli down below, but with, at 175, we got a team stuck probably the highest hill. Top-down view on everybody. Nathan Funk rotating in ever so gently, floating underneath. And
it looks like something happened there with Nate Hill as you see the frustration. We'll have to receive word on what exactly that was, as it definitely didn't look ideal from my perspective. As it seemed like his glider was malfunctioning a little bit, so we'll wait from League Ops on that one. But for now, we'll shift.